Okie dokie. Ew, that was so ugly. I'm gonna do a video right before I go to my interview. I have an interview at Bon Mar to work in the cosmetics area for Bobbi Brown. So hopefully I get it, fingers crossed. I'm just gonna do a quick video. I'm gonna show you guys exactly what I do, what my current self-tanner, you know what I mean, routine is now. And I only did this last night, so you know I exfoliated. I took all of my self-tanner from previous, you know, from previously. I took all of my self-tanner off, so I just started fresh with this product actually. And a lot of people a lot of people talked about it. You know, it's not like a new product or anything. A lot of people have talked about it. I actually saw SMLXO or X0. I saw that she was using it as a self-tanner, so you know, I was like, yeah, I'm gonna go get the Fake Bake Flawless self-tanner, and it looks like this. And you can get this at Ulta for about I want to say around $30, but you can get it on Amazon for like 12. So get it from Amazon, don't get it from Ulta. I'm just saying. Get this on Amazon instead. You can get two bottles for the price of this, just one. And I actually bought this at Ulta along with this thing, and this is Karora Instant Tan Bronze. And I'll talk about this in a second after I talk about this one. So I've been using this and I absolutely love it. So you open it, well, it comes with a mitt, so this is great. Like, the mitt is awesome, it's helpful. And then it also comes with gloves in case, you know, your hands like get all messed up from it. You don't want to self-tan your hands, your palms or anything. So it comes with two gloves for that. And then it comes with this thing, and this is a 6 ounce fluid ounce bottle with like a spray. So you just kind of spray it, and you take the glove. You take the glove under the mitt, and you just kind of, this is a lot easier than taking just glove, rub it into your body or rub it into your skin, whatever. And this stuff is awesome. I've used the one from Sally's, Tan Wise, I believe. It comes in a white bottle, and I use the mousse and I use the lotion. And when I go to sleep, I feel sticky. Like, I didn't like feeling sticky, but this stuff dries really fast and you don't feel sticky. You just feel like, you know, you just took a shower. Like, you don't feel sticky at all. So this stuff is really good. I absolutely love this stuff. I tried the darker, so I'm gonna actually get the darker one again. But this stuff is awesome. To anybody that wants to try a self-tanner, I've tried a few of them, and a lot of people know that I love self-tanning. I don't like to go into the bed because I feel like the bed is, you know, it's I don't know, like I'm not scared, but I prefer to do self-tanner. It's a lot safer. Yeah, and I know I sound sick. I have a little bit of a cold. Well, it's not even a cold. I'm not even sick. Like, I just, my nose is a little stuffy, and you know, I just, congestion, my friend. So go ahead and get this. Get it at Amazon, and I swear you guys will love that. I love like self-tanning. So the next time I do my self-tanner, I can make a video how I apply it, the easiest ways, like some tips and tricks. You know, for those of you who want to self-tan, talk about is the other thing that I got from Ulta, and it is the Karora. And this is just an instant tan lotion, I guess. And it just gives you an instant color, and it also gives you like that like glow, like, you know, like I'll show you guys. Okay, so do you see that? Okay, so just there we go. Okay, you guys see that? I put too much right there. So you just kind of rub it in. It like gives you like instant color, but you just kind of rub it in into your hands. Sorry about all these bruises, but you just kind of rub it into your hands like that, and it just like leaves you like this like really pretty glow, and it also leaves you like a little bit of color. It's not too dramatic. It's not too dramatic to the point where you're like, wow, I look so freaking dark. Like, but and then it like does get on your hands, so you know, you just gotta wipe those off. Smells. smells like just regular lotion, but I love using this after the day after I put on my self tanner. This gives you just like that extra push, gives you that extra like, you know, color. And yeah, so this stuff is really, really good. I like putting it in this area to kind of like make my chest glow, you know what I mean? And I love putting it on my hands and or on my arms and my legs and my stomach. And this stuff is great. It does work really good. The next thing I got was, and this you can get at Walmart, you can get this at Target, you can get this at Kmart, you can get this at CVS, you can get it at Walgreens. I got mine at Walmart. I got this one, and then I got the other one that comes in a smaller bottle, and it's like a 3-day tan or something like that. This one's just like a daily moisturizer. And the reason I got this was mostly because of the scent. I like moisturizers that like have that like really like, this one's so clean, and it's so like, it smells so good. Like, I get so many compliments. Really nice. I do use this as a moisturizer, so I do use this as a daily moisturizer. I do self tan, so I use this to kind of give me another, like, you know, layer of like, you know, tan and stuff. So this stuff is really good. The stuff lasts a while, so I've been using this, and the color is really, really nice too. I gotta go get another one. But the other one that I used, the other one comes in a smaller bottle, which that's the only downfall about that one. That one, I wish it came in a bigger bottle like this one. The other one is like half the size, maybe a little bit smaller. But the other one works just as good, if not better, because it does give you like a dark color within like 3 days. Kind of gradually. They're both gradually, but the other one is a little bit faster. And I do like instant color. Why do you think I self-tan? Right? I don't like tanning outside. I don't like it. I get so bored. Like, I don't know. Like, and I have fun doing my self-tanner, so... I like all three of them. I think you guys should go out and buy them. Especially this one, the Fake Bake is great. It doesn't leave you orange. It doesn't leave you streaky. It's just amazing. And it just comes with the whole kit. So, you know, you get the gloves, you get the mitt, and then you get the product. So this stuff is really, really good. It's amazing for its price. Get it on Amazon for $12. Just saying. Yeah. So thank you guys for watching my videos. And I will see you guys in my next one. Have a happy, happy Monday.